I would like to bring to the stage, well, goddammit, he's a perfect man, but he's still vulnerable. That's why he's the best. Please welcome Jake Weisman!
Hello. A lot of people think I'm gay because I often refer to heterosexuality as my prison. I'm not blessed enough to be gay, but I do like gay people because they're people. I don't know why it has to go beyond that. I don't know why we even talk about it in this country. But I definitely like gay people more than a lot of people do in this country. And I know that because there are camps people get sent to if you're gay in this country. Like if you're 16 years old and you live in the Midwest, you're in a Christian family, and you realize that you're gay, you go to your dad, you're like, "Dad, I'm gay." He's like, "No, you're not. You're not. We're going to send you to a camp where we're going to use Jesus' love to teach you how to be straight." And I just don't think that there's any way these camps are ever going to work, because I always thought the reason you went to camp was to have your first gay experience. Like, at least it was for me and my friends, you know? And I just feel like it's like terrible logic to send a horny 16-year-old kid who has ADD from Facebook and the internet, send him deep in the woods with nothing else to do, and then put him in barracks, and then only fill those barracks with other 16-year-old boys who've already publicly stated that they want to suck dick more than anything. Pretty sure they're gonna suck each other's dicks. Just on boredom alone. Like, I've sucked over 300 dicks in my life, but only because I'm an avid camper. That's the only reason. They're always like, "Hey, Jake, do you wanna suck my dick or play Travel Scrabble?" I'm like, "I have a girlfriend that I love dearly, but I fucking hate Scrabble." Every time I play, I remember I spent $150,000 on an education that I can't back up in a board game in a tent. So get out your dick and lestify Jesus right now, you know? My sister is gay. My older sister is gay, so I've always had a huge problem with homophobia. Like, it really, really, really bothers me on a deep level. And so when I don't like someone, I decide they're homophobic, even if we haven't talked about it. So there's a show the other day, and the crowd was kind of annoying me. So I said to the crowd, "Would anyone here actually have a problem if I were into guys?" Then some Nazi-looking youth with a backwards baseball cap shouts out at me, "I don't have a problem with it as long as you don't have a problem with me beating the shit out of you." So I was like, "Only if you want me to come all over the place, sir." Because I'm not into guys, but I'm pretty into violence, if you know what I mean. So if you're gonna hit me with the Hail Hitler shit, you better wear a raincoat on your face. Or I'm gonna put some children on your eyebrows. Then I'll probably come again because I'm really attracted to weird eyebrows. Thank you very much, I'm Jake Weisman.
That was Jake Weisman. That's an interesting man.